from whitefeathersholistichealing.com and I'm here to present a short video on Root Chakra. Root Chakra is also known as Muladhara Chakra and it is also known as the base chakra of your body. Why it is known as the base chakra of your body? Because it is located at the end of your spine. Suppose this is your body structure and this is your spine. So it is located at the base of your spine. And this chakra is basically it basically represents the basic survival and substance of yourself. And there are many reasons this chakra might be imbalanced, and the symptoms you will face is that you will feel fearful, you will not feel connected to the Mother Earth, you will feel disorganized, fearful, always you will be feeling stressed. You would feel low in energy. It might also happen that in an imbalanced root chakra may cause problems in your lower part of your body, because this chakra governs your lower part of your lower part of the body, that is your thighs, your knees, your legs, your feet and toes. So in case you have continuous pain in your legs and lower part of your body, that means that it is a symptom that your root chakra is imbalanced. So this chakra basically keeps us well grounded if it is a balanced chakra, and you would feel stable, you would feel connected to Mother Earth, and you would feel secure, and your mindset would be stable. So there are different stones which actually can be used for balancing the root chakra. One of them I would say is red jasper. You can see this. Red jasper is a really good stone for balancing the root chakra. You can just put it on the root chakra and you can meditate for 10 to 15 minutes in a day. It's not necessary that you actually keep the stone on the root chakra. You can also keep the stone where your legs connect. So especially in case of your clients, like it's difficult that you put the stone on their root chakra. One option is that you can tell your clients to put the stone on the root chakra themselves, so that you don't have to touch their root chakra. Obviously it would be uncomfortable for them. The second option is that you can keep the stones on the left and right thighs where the legs are connected to the root chakra. So this area is also connected to the root chakra, so it will take care of the root chakra. And the other stones which are there which you can use to balance the root chakra are all the stones basically which are used for grounding. You can use smoky quartz. This is a big chunky smoky quartz. You can use this for balancing the root chakra. You can also have gem water of smoky quartz. Make sure that the stones which you use for gem water are not toxic. So this is a very good stone for grounding, and you can use this as to balance the root chakra. Other stones I would say is black tourmaline. Black tourmaline is a very powerful stone to balance the root chakra. This stone basically is used for grounding, and it is best for grounding and removing the negativity. In case you are feeling lightheaded, and sometimes it might happen that you are not feeling connected to Mother Earth, so you can just place this stone at your root chakra. If it's not possible, you can even take this in your hand and just meditate for 10 to 15 minutes and you will find the difference. Sorry. Then you can also use black onyx. This is also a very good stone for balancing the root chakra. We also have an option of bloodstone. Bloodstone is also, you can see, this stone is also very good for balancing the root chakra. So these are the few stones which you can use to balance the root chakra. And basically this chakra is related to the element earth. So it basically connects you to Mother Earth. if it's imbalanced, you would obviously feel stressful and ungrounded, and you will feel lightheaded. So these typical stones are used for balancing the root chakra. The seed mantra, or what do we say, the bija, which you can chant for balancing the root chakra, is lam, L-A-M, lam. So whenever you want to meditate for balancing the root chakra, you can always close your eyes, have a stone which is in the root chakra. You can put it on your root chakra, or you can just hold it for 10 to 15 minutes. Close your eyes, call the source energy, and then you can meditate chanting Nam. So you can chant it as the more you stretch, the more you will be able to concentrate. And just do it for 10 to 15 minutes, and then you will be feeling the difference that you are grounded, and immediately you will feel that you are connected to earth. So that's all for today. Watch out for some more videos, and thank you for watching.